You good?
Yeah. Thought I was fucked back there. Thanks for the save, by the way. Of course. So, those are the wolves. They're really armed.
Yeah, they are. Do you think they were gonna meet as many of them?
Tommy said this was a possibility.
Does that change anything for you?
No.
Keep an eye out for patrols. There were a bunch trying to smoke me out around here.
How many?
I passed two, but I got a feeling there were more.
And once they realize we're out of the school...
And that we killed their fucking friends.
They'll be out in force looking for us.
I can't believe they just attacked like that.
These people are not like us.
What if we'd been refugees? What if we... I don't know, had intel they needed.
It doesn't seem like they care about that. I wonder if there's anything left in these buildings.
There's always something left behind.
Blood.
I'm ready. Got him?
Yeah.
Shit. Oh, my heart's racing.
Same.
Something keeps bugging me. Why didn't they kill you and Tommy when they had the chance?
I don't know.
It seems reckless.
Maybe they're dumb.
Maybe.
What?
Could be that you just weren't who they were looking for. So they let you go.
Yeah, well, they did beat the shit out of us. The one guy, Jordan, kicked my face in.
Yeah, but why do you think that they didn't finish
it? It doesn't matter. They fucked up.
They did. What was the name of the girl, do you know? The one in the TV station?
Leah.
Was she the one... she the one with the braid?
No. Only thing I remember about her was the sound of her crying over that sadistic fuck's face when I sliced him open.
Hey, check this out. So, how do you want to handle her? Leah, I mean.
Find out what she knows. Find out where the others are. Go from there.
You gonna ask her why they did it?
Yeah.
Any of this jogging memories of stuff Joel said about his past?
Nothing new.
What are the chances he did stuff that you don't know about?
Hi. He wasn't very big on sharing.
I wonder what Tommy's making of all this.
You probably know more about all the people Joel crossed.
Hmm. What are you doing with that?
It's stuck.
Hey, maybe try getting it off the curb.
I'll be back in a sec.
I'll keep watch.
fuck is this? Some kind of bomb?
Was it worth it?
Yeah.
Pretty good. I can still kind of see the buildings. How do you want to go?
Let's see.
Food poisoning, or why do you think I took up fishing? I'm getting hungry.
Yeah? Well, stop talking about food then.
Yeah.
Where the fuck is this girl?
Somewhere in this area.
And we're sure she ain't a scar. She was riding a horse.
Not a scar.
Ellie! On our left! Get back!
Can you hear me? All right, where are you?
Nice try!
Any left?
I don't think so.
Good. Shit. You recognize any of them?
None.
Man, this QZ is huge, right?
It's pretty massive.
You think the wolves are spread out all over it?
I sure hope not.
Anything in here?
Just Halloween stuff.
Some of this stuff is funny looking.
I'm not a fan.
Thank you. Not yet. How are we gonna get Leah alone? This QZ is swarming.
Just need a minute to talk with her.
Are you gonna make her talk?
I have to.
Come on, this way. On the right. Thank you.
better start running!
See any more?
No. Never seen you fight like that.
How many guys did they send looking for you?
Too many. Maybe we could head down there.
Yeah. get in there. Let's look around.
I think it's this way. Thank you.
Push forward!
Anyone spot them yet?
Come on, guys, where'd they go?
Nothing to report.
What about you?
No contact here either.
All quiet. You good?
Yeah.
Now what?
We gotta get through this checkpoint wall. Those buildings are on the other side.
Look around. There has to be a way over.
Let's get up to the second floor.
Hey, I think it's this way.
Okay. We got over. Now what?
Hey, Dina.
Yeah. Give me your hand. Hey, that round building. It looks like the TV station from your map.
Yeah. Come on. I don't know how I would have done all this without you.
Look at you.
Shut up.
I never would have let you do this by yourself. I'm glad I'm here too.
Oh shit!
What the fuck was that?
It ran into a trap.
A what?
Explosive traps. Watch where you're walking.
Okay. I think we gotta get down this.
Oh, shit, Ellie!
Fuck.
I'm okay. Come on. What if she's gone by the time we get there?
I don't want to think about that right now.
We should put some of those tripwires up around Jackson. Might be a good way to deal with the hordes.
Yeah, that'd be smart. But, well, blow up some stragglers.
We put up signs, warning them.
What if they can't read?
We'll make drawings. You know, like a foot tripping over a wire and then big fire. I bet I could build them.
I like you.
I want it in writing.
I met this guy once, friend of Joel's. Tripwired a whole town.
How'd people get around?
It was just him.
Wait, he lived alone in an entire town?
He had trust issues.
It's not like you have to choose between being alive and being close to people. It's not black and white.
You take a risk, though, right?
You take a bigger risk being alone. Like, what if you got... Hey, look.
Who do you think it is?
Someone who wants us to feel her love. You think she's related to the wolves?
I don't know.
It's kind of fucking weird.
These were all shot.
Hey, look. It's Tommy's.
In fact, it did a number on this one.
You okay?
Yeah, sorry, it's just that smell.
Ugh. All right. I must have taken off on foot. You good to keep going?
Yeah, I'm fine.
Please.
This city gets so wrecked.
Boston wasn't like this, was it?
Boston didn't have a full-blown civil war. Fireflies never put up this kind of resistance. Chickens, though. You see the TV station?
Yeah, it's that way. Uphill.
Whoa. More bodies.
More shot bodies.
Tommy definitely came this way.
I bet he went through there.
Solid barricade. Okay, well, not going this way.
Tall grass is making me nervous.
Yeah, they're getting tricky to see.
I really got this area covered.
Cut through here much with all this.
There's that silver lining.
Yeah. Yeah.
Nope. Oh, shit. Huh? More of this stuff.
Huh.
There's a TV station. Shit. Stay down there. These stairs are wired up.
Can you detonate them?
Not here. Huh. We're not being subtle right now. Maybe Leah will come to us. Yeah. Or they might be waiting to ambush us.
Need to get in there.